Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. Today's two-minute tip covers crontab, the tool used to schedule tasks that will run automatically on the day and time that you specify. The only difficult part of using crontab is setting the dates and times that you want your process to run. If you list your crontab jobs using the crontab-l command, you should see something like this. In this example, we have two cron jobs set up. The fields on the left represent minutes after the hour, the day of the month of the year, and the day of the week. So this job here will run at 15 minutes after 2 a.m. on the first of every month. This job here will run at 6 a.m., but only on Mondays. Think of the fields as going from small to large, except for that day of the week field. Every job will require 5 timing fields and a specification of the process that you want running. If you want to schedule another task, you just do crontab-e, and you can go down and add another cron job to this file. In this case, I'm going to make a mistake on purpose to show you what happens. Notice that I put 10 in for day of the week, so that's not going to work. And the crontab process recognizes that we made a mistake and gives us the option of going back and correcting that error. So that I can go back and make this either a 0 or a 7 to represent Sunday. Exit it out, crontab, do my listing again, and everything looks great. So that's your two-minute Linux tip for today. If you liked this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.